chin up. You're going to look straight back, ready? Lower hand. Good hard swing. Now be down more on it. What do you think? Yes? Good hit. Get down more. Chin up. Lean the barrel. Perfect. Straight back. Hard. Okay. Now you want your chest over the plate or off the plate? All right, here we go. Lean the barrel. Chin up. Good. Lower hand. Okay. Now where do you want to take your hands? For me? Through me, right? The white line through me, right? All right, here we go. Oh, here we go, ready? Raise your knees. Curl up. Right there, ready? Lower hand. So let me ask you this question. So when you get up ready to get ready to swing, you're like, man, I'm going to try to hit this ball so easy. Is that what you tell yourself? What are you telling yourself? I mean, honestly, what are you telling yourself when you go and you play tennis?
To hit the ball.
Just hit the ball. That's saying I'm going to hit it easy.
Well, not easy.
Well, you just told me that. That's what you said.
I hit it hard.
No, you didn't tell me that. You see what I'm saying? Is your mindset is not right when you're getting in there to hit it. You're worried about everything. Aren't you? Okay, so if we get in the right position to hit, we shouldn't have to worry about that. You understand what I mean? So every time I'm getting you in the right position, all we got to do is load and crush just swing as hard as you can. So right now, you get set, you ready? So right now, see right now, you're not strong. So like over the plate, chest, chin up, good, hands back, good. So now from this point right now, all you do is load and come unglued. You ready? Lower hand. So why is that so hard? You see what I'm saying? You're making this way too complicated. Okay? When you get older, then we can make this more complicated, okay? Right now, let's keep this simple, 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 okay? Okay, ready? So you get everything set where you think you need to be, and I'm going to fix you. All right, bend your knees a little bit. Hands, lean the barrel, barely, right there. Ready? Lower hand. Now, which way did you go? Up. Did you try to swing hard and hit it hard? I don't know why either. I don't get it. You ready? Right there, ready? Did you push up? Okay. You ready? Your knees, good, right there. Yeah. So you came up on all three of them, right? And you really didn't let it. All you gotta do is get in the right position. Get in. Okay, so from there, right there. We're set, right? That's a good position. So all you gotta do is push straight back a little bit, and then boom, squish bug, hit hard, or turn your back foot. Low, all together. It ain't one does that, then that. It's all together. Wham. Swing hard. We shouldn't have to worry about it, okay? So I'm making this complicated, okay? Okay, you're gonna drive it. You'll drive everybody insane, okay? You ready? Swing the barrel, bend your knees, get set, good, ready?
Maybe she's had puppy today.
That's fine. That's fine. Now look at me. So here over the plate.
Oh yeah. Is that the same one?
Okay. Mm-hmm. So here's where I want you to hit this ball at, right? So you're trying to hit
that's
the
down.
Right here.
Hit it back. I just didn't put
it. Hit it right there. You ain't gonna be looking, yeah, try to hit it right there. You can't go look down here, dude. You gotta look out and then you hit it right here, right? Okay? Do you see a ball when you hit it?
No.
No, not when
it's
like here.
Do you think you see the, let me ask you this question. Can you see the baseball when you hit it?
Like, right here?
Yeah, Do you see it?
No. I don't.
Okay, good answer.
Yeah.
Okay, that's my question, because nobody's eyes are quick enough, it don't matter. So it's a myth. Hey, keep your eyes on the ball. It's like this little saying, we say, hey, keep your eye on the ball. Guess what? We cannot keep our eye on the ball and hit that ball right there. We hit it out of the peripheral of our eye, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's what I'm trying to make you understand. Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Chin up, good, ready? So did you hit it deep or no?
No.
Okay, here we go. So you just told me what you just said. What did you say? Right what?
Right
shoulder? Right
shoulder.
Okay.
To the ball. Let's go.
Good. Now, you got a little pink bat over there that won't get in your right to swing if you do not swing that. What do you want to do? Okay. Here we go. You ready? Oh. Your right shoulder to it, ready? Good.
That's it.
Nice job. What do you think about? Stay over it and swing hard. Right shoulder to it and swing hard. Hard.